Their faces, knowing them as they will never know.